Hello learners, welcome to NIOS. Today we will talk about second part of lesson number 4 of your physical education in yoga course. The title of this lesson is Career Aspects of Physical Education. Let us begin with the second part of the lesson number 4. Now we are going to discuss what are the leading institutes which offers physical education courses in India. So, learners, if you are interested, you can do either diploma or degree course in physical education. There are many governments and private institutions and colleges that offers various courses of physical education. It is a demanding field, and only such students should opt for it that has a deep interest in this field. Some of the leading institutions to pursue physical education as a career in India are Lakshmibai National University of Physical Education, Gwalior, which is LNUP, which is situated in Gwalior, Lakshmibai National College of Physical Education, Tiruvananthapuram, Lakshmibai National Institute of Physical Education, Northeast Regional Center, Guwahati. Means there is 3 branches of LNIP. Earlier it is known as LNIP, now it is known as Lakshmibai National University of Physical Education. Then you can go Tamil Nadu, there is Tamil Nadu Physical Education and Sports University. In Gujarat, you will find Swarmik Gujarat Sports University. In Chennai, YMCA, College of Physical Education. This is the Asia's oldest college, which is situated in India. Then Indira Gandhi Institute of Physical Education and Sports Sciences, which is University of Delhi. Professor Gursevak Singh Government College of Physical Education, Patiala, which is in Patiala, Punjab. Then Akal College of Physical Education, Sangrur, Punjab. Shahid Kashiram College of Physical Education, which is in Mohali. Various departments also offer in lots of universities. There are Department of Physical Education in Lucknow Christian College. This one is also one of the oldest institute which offers physical education course in India. That is Lucknow Christian College. There is a separate Department of Physical Education. Then in Aligarh Muslim University, you will find Department of Physical Education. Then Punjab University Chandigarh also offers this course. BHU, Banaras Hindu University, also offers physical education courses. Punjabi University, Patiala, also offers physical education courses. Then you can find a department in GNDU, Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar. Then Department of Physical Education, college in Sector 11, Chandigarh, you will find a college which is also offers physical education courses. SAI, NIS Patiala is also there, which this particular institute offers sports sciences courses. Means after completing this kind of courses, sports sciences courses, you can be appointed as a physical trainer, a coach. Basically, this is particular for coaches. Means if you are interested in coaching field, then you can go with Patiala. There is lots of centers of this in Bangalore. You will find this science center. Then in Banaras also science centers are there. Now we are going to know what qualities are required for a physical education teacher. So a physical education teacher is a role model of students who is expected to be disciplined and physically fit. Means if you are expected to be a disciplined or physically fit, then your role model should be a physical education teacher. Well, physical education teaches students in the field as well as in classrooms. Sometimes he does coaching to a sports person, and sometimes he acts as a teacher who tells about the different aspects of physical education. He has to perform dual role in institution. Thus, the qualities of a physical education teacher which help him to maintain the standard of a good teacher are: the first and foremost quality of a physical education teacher is physical fitness. A physical education teacher must have good physical fitness, since he is the role model of students. His personality motivates students to stay healthy by doing physical activities. This shows the positive attitudes towards physical fitness. A physical education teacher must have qualities like teamwork, leadership, sportsmanship. He must take unbiased and fair decisions which evaluating students to maintain his character. Physical education teacher involves with students, parents and other teachers of institution. He must have good interactive skills like oral communication does not work always. Sometimes body language or sometimes body languages, emotional intelligence, etc. plays dominant role. So a physical education teacher must be good in interpersonal skills. Good communication helps in to explain activities as well as impart theoretical knowledge to the students. Communication should be done as per level of students. Means when you are going to communicate with your students, you must have the knowledge what is the level of that particular group of students. So this skill is very much important to be a good physical education teacher, or we can say a best physical education teacher. So physical education teacher must be patient and has adaptability, which will help him to take good decisions. Students have different levels to adopt the knowledge. Teacher should have patience to wait for results and able to modify the lessons as per the requirement. Physical education teacher has to organize different types of sports tournaments. So he must have good organizational skills as well. He should have the ability to record and report the progress of his students. A physical education teacher's task is to make activity interesting, competitive and cooperative. This will help students to motivate and to do physical activity by teamwork and friendship. Physical education teacher must have physical and cognitive knowledge of various sports and also have the ability to demonstrate the activity. He must be physically fit so that he can perform the activities effectively, efficiently. A physical education teacher must have enough creative skills that motivates and inspires students to get the knowledge from different sources by themselves. He should be able to design the activity which help students to learn from different ways. Learners, in this video, we try to know about different institutions which offers courses of physical education and the required qualities of a physical education teacher. I hope you liked watching this video. Thanks for watching. Namaskar.